when he says, "I love you." But Gustave Flaubert said, "I don't know the name of the feeling that I have for you, but it is a special tenderness, something I have never felt until now, not for anyone.